facilities, hotels, theme parks, restaurants, shopping, spa, swimming pools, water slide, fitness center, parking, entertainment areas. Disneyland Park, originally Disneyland, is the first of two theme parks built at the Disneyland Resort in Anaheim, California, opened on July 17, 1955. It is the only theme park designed and built to completion under the direct supervision of Walt Disney. It was originally the only attraction on the property. Its official name was changed to Disneyland Park to distinguish it from the expanding complex in the 1990s. It was the first Disney theme park. The original concept was slated to be a small park with a boat ride and a few themed areas on an 8-acre plot across the street from Walt Disney Studios in Burbank. But the project soon outgrew the proposed location. Disney started visiting other parks for inspiration, and as his ideas grew and more designers got involved in the planning, it became clear they needed a much bigger space to hold the park they envisioned. They found the space they needed at a cost they could afford 27 miles southeast of Los Angeles, purchasing a 160-acre orchard of orange and walnut trees in Anaheim. The Mickey Mouse Park project became Disneylandia and finally Disneyland. In 1954, construction began on the site. Just 1 year and $17 million later, Disneyland was ready to open its doors to the public. The Walt Disney Company is one of the most significant media and leisure companies in the world. Disney has maintained a steady and ever-popular presence within American culture because of its films and characters. However, the theme parks are equally, if not more, famous. Opened in Anaheim, California on July 17, 1955, Disneyland was not the first American theme park, but it was the first of its kind and quickly grew into an extremely popular destination boasting 5 million visitors annually by 1960.